The South Milwaukee hero dog who helped rescue her master from a blizzard now needs rescuing herself. Buddy is sick with Lyme disease after being bitten by a deer tick.
When I fell down and collapsed in the snow, she didn't leave my side. She stayed right there.
Buddy the Black Lab helped save her best friend Ted Moss, who was frozen in a snowbank during February's blizzard.
And now Buddy's in trouble. She's got Lyme's disease and kidney failure. And that's why, you know, you guys are here today, and I'm trying to see if I can get some help to help her. Now I have to save her life.
During the blizzard, Buddy's barking alerted a neighbor, and Ted was rescued. He spent 8 days in the hospital unconscious. Then Buddy helped Ted again, whimpering until he woke up. Now the table has turned.
It's a matter of time and seeing how she responds to the treatment before we know actually how well she'll do long term.
Ted pulled a deer tick from Buddy's ear earlier this month. She suffered life-threatening kidney damage from Lyme disease and is being treated with antibiotics and IV fluids.
It's just devastating to know she's in here and having all this stuff hooked up to her and to see her just totally miserable.
People need to be more aware that this disease exists and then take precautionary measures so that their dogs are protected. This is a disease that can be transmitted to humans as well from the deer ticks.
Buddy's veterinarian bills could run in the thousands of dollars. And even though the vet hospital is helping, Ted says he needs help from others.
I don't know what I would do without her. I just couldn't go on without her. She's not your ordinary dog, you know.
If you'd like to know how you can help Buddy, you can go to our website, wison.com, and look for the story in the top story box on the front page.